going on, y'all? Welcome to Potato Streams. Yep, I'm here with my boy Maximum William, and we're going to be playing with Kez. We're going to do a bit of Fortnite. We're going to be some pro Fortnite gamers, so it should be pretty good. Yeah. So let's kick it. We'll jump over. Get to some voice comms. Phew. What's going on, man? Oh, I better click this too.
They've new made the map and everything, really, have they? Didn't know that. You don't have me out on Discord. You need to change that. Hold up.
Holding.
Oh wait, I forgot I was already on mute. I thought I muted.
It's all good, man.
There you guys form at that. There's a link temptation when I spawned in a cave in Leonia. Ooh.
It's still going. There we go.
What's still going?
Oh, my flaming Macarena emote. What is that noise?
Macarena.
I'm trying to walk into your bum.
It's Will.
Very cool. Trying to walk into my bum. Alright. Get in, boy.
Wait.
I wish I could walk like that in real life.
Let's go, spawn. You're in the Discord. Let's go.
Hello.
To also follow the stream. It will help out a tonsy.
Yeah, that's it. Hello, Spawn. I don't know what name it is. I'm just saying what I think I heard.
Yeah, that is correct. Hey, let's go. Thanks for the follow. Also, go and check out Pato's streams while you're at it. It's who I'm streaming with right now. Also a Kick streamer.
That's it.
Twitch streamer.
That's it. Unfollow Kez, come and follow me. That's how friends treat each other.
More popular than me.
And to all my 69 viewers, also go and check out Kez's Kitchen. I'm going to go and do a shout out right now.
Kez's Kitchen.
Do it. Wait, I haven't even looked at, like, the requirement to get whatever they call affiliate on here.
75 like followers.
Ah, that's alright.
Now, get in this Fortnite, boy.
Oh, yeah. That's fair enough. Like the other one. Stream frozen for anyone else? My preview's not frozen. It's just the game hasn't popped up yet. Let me just...
It's pretty comfy music, huh?
What, that I got?
Yeah.
It's trying to capture...
You gonna like my music? Let me see what I got.
Trying to capture Duck Game for some reason.
Ugh. I'm always down for that.
Here we go, I'll just put on display capture for now.
Yeah, it can be pretty touchy as to what it wants, eh?
I'm not a big fan of some of these features, bruh. I'll be honest.
What features?
It's Botrix, especially.
It needs some work. Absolutely. Sometimes it's like it's
your bum again.
It's pretty good for basic. Someone followed and that's pretty much it.
Yeah, like when Amy followed last night, I had no idea until posted it in the chat.
Yeah, I'll have a look at that because it should alert you. You can set up something in the chat bot to tell you when that happens.
I can see it in the activity feed, but I wasn't looking in the alerts were connected to Botrix.
Oh, yeah.
At the time.
Yep.
So I was like, why didn't I even hear the alerts?
Man, everyone says that, but I've never heard it. I've tried to set up alerts, it doesn't tick over.
Yeah. It does work now.
Oh, okay.
When it's connected, but yeah. I'm on my phone, had you like in the small screen while I answered emails and it glitched when I came back. Wait, are you on browser or app? Because the browser's kind of even more scuffed than the app.
No way, it's the opposite.
The app itself doesn't even have a settings tab though.
Yeah, coming soon.
I will say, that's a bit scuffed.
Yeah, they've absolutely got some work to do, I'll give them that.
Trying to type on...
Yeah.
Are we ready?
On
the browser one is just so bad.
You
You hit on the laptop. Let's go.
Thanks so much for the follow, Fox Warrior Gaming 4. Good to have you along to Pato Streams.
Dad, are we ready?
How's that noise suppression treating you there?
It's grouse, dude. But now I can't quote all the weird stuff you guys watch in the background.
What is he watching now? I think it's
MasterChef. How am I going to know if that guy's a surgeon or not? I am a surgeon! I am a surgeon!
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, boy.
I'm a surgeon.
Surgeons make me do this.
Concern.
Yeah. And I can pose.
Alright. Alrighty.
Yeah, boy.
No more wife cares watching shows in the background. Oh, no. She is still watching shows, but I figured out how noise suppression works and I've added it to stream.
Through the magic of AI.
The magic of knowing how to stream.
I can't believe it all this time.
It might chime in a tiny bit, but yeah.
You don't know what I
W, let's go. Steven suppressed on Discord, so you won't hear it either. There goes half the stream's entertainment. Well, I was thinking for a while, like, making some sort of incentive for, like, if you come into stream and you are brand new and you guess what my wife is watching, like, you get something.
Oh, that was a good idea. Yeah, I've seen a bit of that actually. People setting up sort of like sub rewards and that, like 5 subs and I'll eat a raw potato or something like that.
Oh, yeah.
Or like I'll put a toothpick under my toenail and kick a wall really hard.
Mine wasn't even for subs, it was just like if he gets it right.
Yeah.
Dad, you better
I'll do something, I don't care.
If we reach 10,000
Yes, this is not. Criminal Minds, no, sorry, we'll you are that. Wrong. It was Criminal Minds for a little bit.
William says if I hit 10,000 views, I need to handle a spider.
On your mouth?
On my mouth. So I'm a bit concerned, but I'll do it.
Wait, what? Music,
William says if I get 10,000 views, I have to handle a spider on my mouth.
Oh, okay. Easy. You can do that.
Easy for you to
in
say.
In your sleep.
Yeah, apparently we do it 8 times a night. Alright, pick a spot, Kez.
I am not loaded in, so you'll have to
do that for me. Usually this is my problem. Alright. Brutal bassy it is. Jump.
Bubble says he'll make sure not to refer anyone to the stream then, Pato.
Nice. Oh, okay. You're doing the Lord's work, Bible. Thank you. Everyone who's watching, stop watching now. Don't click that follow button. Don't do any of that. Just get out of here. Go away. I don't want to hold any spiders.
Wait, you don't. Wait, why? Then you don't
get
your
face.
Yeah.
Years of streaming.
Yeah,
I'm down
where are we
down
going?
The tree. I've played plenty of Fortnite. Oh, yeah. No way, you guys.
Hey guys, yeah. I've been sweating on this
doing what I can. It's not much, but it's honest work. Nice.
I play every
day. Yeah, I'm, forgot what I was going to say. Content.
Let's go. This is like my third streamer at 10 bucks. Let's go. I am not going to make it anywhere near you guys, so I think I'm going to have to solo this first round.
That's Irie. I'll pick up some weppies and coom to you. Hey, an ice cream.
Hey,
hey Spormy, what music are you into?
Money.
Is he into the metal?
You can't kill the metal. The metal will live on.
Gun, gun, gun.
I really have to make sure I don't engage anyone. Next minute.
Okay. Oh.
Do you see people that?
I hear people.
Anything that gets me off.
Alright. Oh.
Yeah, but what gets you there faster?
Where are you, Dad?
Absolutely wrecked.
Alright, we've got the drum shotty.
I'm right by you.
Some weapons here, dead. Bruv.
I'm sure there are. Why is my waypoint thing stuck?
I will get them for you! Kezzy!
Why aren't we gonna kill people?
Oh, there's some. Follow me, Will.
Oh, about the same honestly? Yeah, fair enough. Any holes a girl?
I'm invisible.
Alright, let's get some bot plays in this round. Let's go.
Yeah, I swear. What a shot, Dad. I swear I'm fighting bots. What? These guys suck.
How's the levels of stream, by the way, guys? I don't know.
They're great.
They're great?
Dad, oh. I'm on the roof.
I'm so glad.
Bench me some.
Got him.
If nice. The ears are satisfied, I am full charged.
No, we're
gonna go find Kez and give him some gunnies.
Okay.
I'm almost there. I've got
follow
some.
Me,
oh, I'm Dad, getting shot at though.
What's that, Will?
You can talk as much as you like, Will. We're not listening.
Yeah. Can't really hear you very good, but I've got my ears on.
I've got my ears on.
I've got my ears on, boy. You'll have to speak less.
I'm right behind
you. Have to speak up, I'm wearing a towel.
What is this spicy? What does this spicy ice cream do?
Icy ice cream? Sounds like something for 4th of July.
I will throw it. It made smoke come out of my ears. Ha ha, so zany.
Dad, I found him.
Nice dude.
Hey boy!
How rambunctious, dude.
How?
Send me a playlist and I pretty much like all of it and listen to it forever. I bet. I've got plenty of playlists I can send you.
I found Demo Me Daddy. Hey, boy.
William.
What? Ah!
William. Oh. William. Would you
quiet down a bit? Your son scared the crap out of me then.
With Dad Dog.
Well, if you're in the Discord for me, I'll send you some stuff, alright? All metal and kawaii metal.
Bit of Hatsune Miku.
Why are dentists good at Fortnite?
Oh. Why?
Because they floss twice a day!
Oh. I totally used your suggestion, by the way.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I absolutely snorted out of my nostrils when you sent it.
Heavy, light, D&B, techno, dubstep, hardstyle, and much more. Oh, damn! You're a raver for show! Lamau, how good is it? I know, right?
What is this? Hi, I found a drop shotgun. That somebody's gonna die.
Gee, I hope you like some metal because you're gonna hear a lot of it tonight.
Yeah,
how was work today, Chief? Did you graphic design something cool?
Haha, boy.
I will go anything, bro. Oh, bet.
Seriously,
he did. That can be staunch.
I feel like I need to throw up your chat too.
So you can participate.
Yeah, I'm missing all this sweet goss.
I'm sorry, I'm very talkative.
That's so good. Trying to shoot me.
Ah! Someone shot me. Or at least tried to, yeah, somewhere. Ah, oh, there.
Oh. Come along, son. I'm sure my stormtrooper just skipped.
Oh, man. The recoil. Oh, there's a couple here.
Bloody good.
I can't shoot, though.
How'd you get up there?
How did we aim? Oh, the lag.
Just don't die.
One down. Where's your mate? Okay, so I bought observation duty. Oh, let's go! We gotta have a observation duty night then.
What is
let's organize it. What is game? It's like,
Wait, where are you, kids?
Just look around to see.
I think of like Five Nights at Freddy's, but like you look at different rooms as a security guard, and you gotta point out what's different in the room when it after it happens.
Oh! Alright.
But it's like all ghost shit.
Like hardcore spot the difference.
Yeah, pretty much. But like there's some freaky shit in it.
Nice. I mean.
Like you'd be flicking through and there'll be like a giant weird naked zombie jerking off in the shower or something.
Oh, sign me up.
We're back, go eat dinner. No worries. Oh, you got some new video equipment I had to set up and stuff. Nice.
Shadow's
also a graphic designer.
Oh, I dabbled. Done a few shadow graphics this week, actually. William, quiet down.
Shadow Man is hot. Yeah, you and I, we both love Shadow Man. What's for dinner though, Chi, before you go?
Oh, that storm's a cavern.
Is it beef noodles again? Let's get rid of it. Not rid of it, but let's move that gun. Oh! That shit, that storm is not cannon. Oh, pardon me, here comes. That storm is not cannon.
Fantastic sentence. That storm is. Oh!
Reminds me of Dark Souls 3. With a bottle of fireball.
Do not speak its name.
Wait, the storm's right near us.
I don't know what they feel, how they feel about alcohol streams. Full kick.
They're fine.
And getting money for it.
They are also
fine. Because I know Twitch isn't okay with it.
Yeah, apparently you can hit the old stinky grouse and it's all good.
I mean, they allow gambling, so I don't see one. Oh, let's go, Dima!
They have to turn the ability to turn that off too, which is cool.
Hey, should we hit a boundary? I'm gonna...
Oh, man.
No,
no,
we
won't
be here.
That up here. That's a zip line. That. Oh, I need to get rid of something.
Hey, why are they two purple? What the? Whose waypoint is whose?
I'm purple. I haven't had a waypoint.
Right.
And I'm white.
Will's blue, you're pink.
Ah, yep.
Yeah. Oh wait, no, I'm blue. If you see a blue marker...
Grouse. Right, where are you guys? I should probably... Make my way.
Make my way. Sessione.
Did you find somebody?
Yeah, it's cute.
I've already got a sniper. No, I'm not.
How does he not know it's me?
Because I'm... Okay. I could go on my own.
That's the music, is it loud enough?
Not loud
enough.
Yeah. If you look at OBS, it needs to be at 0 decibels desktop audio.
Wait, then mommy daddy got a gun. But he's out of the
William, you don't.
You know, there used to be a point where I'd press record before the streams just to test the levels, and now I just can't be fucked.
Yeah.
I'm trying to snipe them.
People do that, apparently. Like, they record their streams.
If it's like, incoming. If they're trying to be, like, super professional, I guess, but I think only the point of live streaming is to be a bit scuffed.
Yeah, that's it. And also, what does scuffed mean?
Die! Let's go. Not that didn't send Rick was touched for a solid minute. How's that Bidui person, am I right? I know, right? Honestly, I've only spoken to him like once in the last month. I get left on red.
Target destroyed, that's where.
Nah, I don't really speak to do that's how it's really.
Chef.
Health medic.
Oh, flip.
Right.
Sorry,
yeah.
I need to watch the second season of that. Apparently, it's out.
Wait, should we be getting
what's that?
Where our waypoints are?
Yeah, that cooking show. The bear.
Oh, wasn't it like 21st or something of July?
I don't know. Put it on Reddit, really.
I'll have to have a look for that.
Yeah. Oh, Kez getting dabbed on, Will.
Dad, I found somebody.
Wait, what else is
doing? Dad, right behind us.
I can see your feetsies!
Oh, get him! One shot, one kill.
Oh, someone else!
Wait, people behind us!
Touched.
Fuck it, I'm going in with a shotty!
Got him!
Stupid.
bum shot.
Get in, my daddy.
Nice kiss.
Alright. I just tell her everyone else looks cute, never her.
I'm just healing.
Nice.
I'm gonna heal.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and smash that bell.
Alright, so I don't take any damage yet. What is this?
My friends!
Send proof on Discord.
Goodbye,
me.
Son!
No!
Protect mother!
I mean, they're all on Snapchat, they're all deleted.
What
like,
if I die?
Haha,
Dad!
Else.
Well, Dad, now you understand. Dad, you're being annoying.
Alrighty, settle down.
If you don't, I will not help you. And I killed all.
Now I'm leaving you. Hop on,
Dad.
Yeah, nice form.
This is quite slow.
What are you doing?
Ah! Piping. You get responses on this, that must be nice. It doesn't bother me.
Come on, Dad.
I'll see how it is.
Are we going to Megacity?
Yeah, Megacity. Friendship ended with Pato. New friendship formed with Maximum William. You see those, that picture where those two guys are like holding feet?
What? No, I can't say I went looking for it either.
Oh, man. I thought you were. You messaged me that day. Hey, dude, I'm looking for that picture of those two Indian blokes holding feet. And I was like, dude, what are you talking about? You're like, you know. But anyway, I'll send it to you, and I'll send you the URL you're looking for as well. Oh my god!
I just hit my daddy onto a tree. Daddy's gonna die.
I killed someone on a zip line. They must feel so dopey.
They're getting killed by little kids.
That's it.
I just killed a lot of people.
That's the whole reason why Kez and I enjoy playing this game, Will. It's because we get to dab on 12s.
And
can you talk about touching feet?
That's it. Around 12s. Oh boy. Well, kick speed run to getting banned. 24 minutes.
Feet do be crazy, I know, right? You dabbling a little bit of those pinky toes there, mate?
Come on! Were you trying to shoot that girl?
Yes.
Oh, contact!
Repeat.
Wait, what? Is it just me?
What's happened? What's wrong?
I just can't aim. There we go.
Oh, no, that's definitely a skill issue.
Woo! I'm pretty sure that was on their heads for a while.
Guys, somebody killed me with a rifle. You guys aren't even here to help
me. Damn, you beat me to it. This is a sweet missile launch, I think, dude.
Oh!
Oh, dad dog.
Where's me? Can
you change
to, like, my original car? Where's me? Oh, look, it goes. You're on your own.
I know, right?
Oh! Wait, we
placed fifth. I didn't realize
we played one more.
I mean, we're just used to it at this point. We're so good.
Hey, look, Aussie people.
Right?
That's what
he's doing. That's a casual
name for us. Back to lobby!
Hey, how come you
get the account level?
Alright.
Apparently, I can't shoot with the gamer.
Yeah, ready up.
That'll do, man.
Yeah. No. What, can I keep playing?
If you're quiet, you can.
With you. Okay, I'll just keep.
All right.
Because you guys, I don't even like you guys because you just abandoned your.
It's a bit hard with three peeps.
You just abandoned your own child.
Get used to it, boy. No, but if you could not be like, ah, la, 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 that'd be mad.
Okay, I can
love you.
That. I can do that.
What is
that?
What is sweat? I don't know. I'm not used to it.
Delicious.
Oh, I just will. Award for shooting the most shot as close to the opponent as possible. Let's go.
Oh yeah,
we got that participation award.
Please don't. Okay, fine. I'll go.
Wait, what's happening? I'm confused.
Jesus.
Well, okay, I'll stop.
That's enough. I put out an olive branch to have you join us, son. You will be beaten.
It's fine. I'm not worried.
I won't actually beat my child. March! Like and subscribe!
Beat him with a stack of oranges? They won't be the bruising. Nah, I don't know who's boss.
Baggers. Fill a pillow full of soap.
Spormy says William is grounded.
That's it.
Oh fuck! I'm not even ready.
I'll snibbity snap.
Waiting for him to come back.
That was tactical.
But I feel so droopy.
Why do you feel droopy?
Because you abandoned.
Because I abandoned you.
I'm your son. Abandoned. Damn. Kid's got abandonment issues.
Sure will. I'm counting on it. We'll do a game again soon. I'll try that 50-50 with you.
Crazy.
Actually, yeah. Oh man, Will's been playing this game mode where it's 50v50, and it is, like, insane.
Oh, yeah. Next it'll be daddy issues. Then the rebellious phase. Have you been through this before?
That will.
And how's the weather in Cabo? Fifty-fifty game mode slaps. I don't think I've actually ever played it before. I only play zero build.
Yeah, no, I did it once, and it was just absolutely cooked. Because it's also zero build, but you get like all these. You get to pick your weapons or something before you go in.
I literally just killed somebody.
Yeah, right.
And yeah, it's just pure chaos.
Okay, 50-50 mode, game mode slaps, unlike my father who was never there.
I could be that for you if you want, whoever that chatter is.
He will also not be there.
Yeah.
Actually, you live closer to him than I do.
Oh, real?
Lives in Caboolture.
Oh, snibbity snab, who's this?
Spormy.
Oh, hello, Spormy.
Zero build is way better, oh, I bet.
Yeah, absolutely.
Especially when we win and yeah. Actually load in. We're dropping.
We got fifth place. Let's go to a cheeky compound.
Freaky. You speak truth?
Yes.
Or me. Just for those people who are regular to Pato's Twitch streams, there will be no Chug Jug with you anymore.
Oh.
As there was a massive DMCA on Pato's channel.
Oh, damn, that was brutal. But that was just for YouTube. I don't care about that.
Oh, that was YouTube. Oh, never mind.
Oh, it was on Twitch too, but we're on Superior Kick now. We can do whatever we want. So, by all means, blast it.
That was so funny. Of all the songs that we played.
I know.
All the club music, it was the cover of American Boy.
Yeah. You got me. You're really protecting the music industry. Inshallah. Just try rewriting the encryption, Will. Oh, Massive wants me to tell you, Kez, that your mic sounds so much better.
Oh, thanks.
Kez didn't know that he wasn't running his audio through the video broadcast this whole time.
Okay. Yeah, that was it.
Throw my besties under the bus.
I set it up for camera, and I thought this whole app was designed around camera and just automatically noise suppressed.
Yeah.
Whatever input you were using. So I didn't think to put it in as a source.
The lessons we learn, eh?
That's it. Alright, viewers, if you're watching and you like the stream, go and give it a follow. Go head over to Pedo Streams, who I'm also playing with tonight.
It's a ducky bus.
And he will give you big kisses.
I will. Here I'm pretty good at it too. Giving, that is.
Let's give that shout out to Pato. Let's go. It's one click away. Oh, actually, two clicks. One click to go to the stream, one click to follow. Let's go.
Kez, I'm such a dog. I put a shout out for you. Fuck. I put a shout out for
Hello,
you in my stream.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. The alerts is really loud.
I put a shout out for you in my stream. But
yeah.
I didn't type your name correctly. Massive had to correct it.
Yeah. It thanks like, for the follow, Massive.
Yeah. Kiz's kitchen. Hello, Hoga.
I'm here not because Pato can't even spell your username.
It was calculated so that you would go there and click the button.
Yeah, you actually had to put in more effort, and I appreciate that. How you doing, Massive? How's your stream going, bruh? Are you on Kick as well, or just Twitch?
Oh boy, yeah.
Or are you on all of the above? Because I do have a Twitch shout out command now. Although it only works if your username is the actual.
Did I not?
You're a kicker? I bet. I mean, the reason the boys came over like,
nice. Storm, hit it. Give Daddy that dopamine. I mean, only if you
also give Massive a follow, guys.
Yeah, just go all around the
He's
site.
He's a consistent streamer and actually very good at it.
Oh, he's great.
Go and give him a watch.
If you're into indie games and stuff, Massive is the one for you.
And Path of Exile.
Oh, yeah. What the hell?
Massive, are you still making your own vape liquids? EB Games? What do you mean, EB Games? Oh, Indie. Indie Games.
EB Games. Thanks for the follow, Spawnbuta Man.
You're into EB Games. I've got contact somewhere around there, but I don't know where.
Felt.
It was shooting at me and I can't tell. Amy confirmed. Wait, what? I'm even playing a game right now that's called Dave the Diver with a character that looks like Dave. Really? I can enter even games.
Oh yeah, that's brutal too. Because Amy said that that diver looks like me and I cried myself to sleep last night. That was cool.
There we are.
Oh, I can't use my Optimus gun. Alright.
Nice, Massive. Nice.
Tried to Need shoot.
Scuba Steve cosplay. Oh, okay.
Scuba Steve.
Sorry, I'm actually cosplaying right now. I'm Ed Sheeran. Sus.
Sing one of his songs.
Wow.
It's like I'm actually there. I'm thinking about how if I find a hole in the area.
Oh shit, that's right. You exposed me, Edge. Or is Ed Sheeran you? Damn. Ed Sheeran copied me.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, now
I'm the original
ringer. He's like, this one for my boy Kez. And then he just pooed on the floor. Ah!
What are you screaming about? Oh, oh, you're all the way over there.
Yeah, a dinosaur buddy jumped out the bush, scared the hell out of me. It's just like the movies.
What a rat. I know, right? Actually, have you seen that video of, like, it's a live performance of Ed Sheeran playing, but someone's dubbed over it and made it sound horrible?
Oh.
Like, Ed Sheeran live.
Ed Sheeran shreds.
I have to find it.
There's a whole slew of those videos. They're so good. There's a Beach Boys one where there's just no music. It's just like the studio sounds, and it's so funny. Also, I made the best fried chicken tonight. I'll send you pictures.
Ooh, put it in Discord, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna make that more active again.
Oh, yeah, true.
Now that I'm back to streaming.
Back in the crew.
A little bit more frequently.
Now that you can.
Nah, not like that. I could always stream.
Oh.
I just cared more about it.
Living life.
No, cared too much about my noise suppression.
Yeah,
that
gosh.
I didn't know about.
Gosh, I wish we'd have picked up on it, eh?
Oh, well, shit happens.
Yeah, that's it. You know, that's what I was saying, mate. That's life. And, you know, you give a little,
hey,
you take a little.
Yeah.
And lowest prices are just the beginning. That's, you know, one of my many parables. And,
viewers, you better have followed Pato, or I'm coming for your cheeks.
Yeah. In fact, I remember this one time. We were at a real low point. I was like, Kez, I don't know what I'm doing with my life, bro. He said, Dave, just always remember, if you happen to find a cheaper price on a stocked item, we'll beat it by 10%. And I just cried in your arms. It was so beautiful. Oh, and I bought a ton of deck chairs.
Maybe not on streams for me. You got me on the Discord now, so we might be able to make it happen. What do I want to replace that with? Let's go that. Let's not.
Die. Ew, that plant farted.
Say less, I bet. I'ma hold you to it. So yes, spawn me, tell your friends, Kez is back on kick.
That's it.
And tell your other friends that Pato's streaming and he needs 10,000 viewers to put a spider on his face.
That's right, according to the boy. Also, I had a genuine twinge of excitement when you said, tell your friends, Kez is back on kick. Oh, yes. My boy!
Oh, you want to move it to Snappy Chats? Maybe later. You think I have friends? Absolutely. Bud's in that list, isn't she? What the fuck?
Assault by the Nine Divides.
No, Batman. Nice.
Oh, wow. Get flared.
Bud. Yeah, Bud. Yeah, bud. Any song requests tonight, Pete?
Chug Jug. Keep going.
Actually, we should probably be going that way. If we do a good job, we shall. But yeah. As a woman, yes. And you can't be friends with women?
No, God, no.
It's us.
That's the rules.
I'm friends with plenty of women.
Oh, right.
Not sus.
This is high school kids. They're not the cool kids. Jeez, we need more troopers like you.
Being friends with women is great for promotion. Nah, kidding. Woman, you're too close, Peppers, right?
Just like get affiliated, divorce.
I'm sorry.
It's like I only needed you for this, for the follows. You're gone. What about
I'm
our
sorry.
Children?
I'm a gamer boy and I cannot see women.
That's it. I'm here for the bros.
Well, I consider Amy a friend.
Same. Gotta get all the droids.
Oh, did we get that perp? Nah, we won't.
Jeez, that dang meme tossed on us all week.
No gobbies for you.
Goodness.
Amy, I hope you're not watching.
No. Nah, she ate. Immediately deletes the YouTube. America.
Okay. Oh, behind us! Oh, shit! Oh, no way. Two Peelys just did it. Damn, you guys are better at Windows than I am. They scare me.
Oh, I downed both. I'm the ultimate gamer.
Oh, damn. Nice.
You are surprised?
Could you riz me out those for me?
Killed like three people within 10 seconds.
That's great. I did take out a good chunk of their health, though. I was like, fuck you guys, I'm taking you down with me.
Yes, let me have this.
Nah, you did good. You did great. You did it all by yourself.
Oh, yes.
No cap.
Oh, hello.
Doesn't mean it's just achieved. I'll whiz you any day, damn. Witter willy quitting. Get wrecked.
Probably.
Wait, are we still in trios?
No.
Oh. Oh, I need that shield. Let's go. We want to beat. Whittling, whittying down my pants. Oh shit. Where's that coming from?
Scanning.
What? I am so sus on these shots, bro.
Target destroyed. Oh, I'm going to start playing the old TIE fighter, by the way. I got it working.
You said that to me, I didn't know what you meant.
Oh man, so in 1995, LucasArts Games released a slew of games. One of them was TIE Fighter, the other one was X-Wing. But TIE Fighter was one where you can start as a brand new pilot in the Imperial Navy and learn how to fly all the ships and like do missions and eventually enter the Emperor's fold and do like Sith missions and that.
That's cool.
Yeah, but it's like super old school, but really fun.
Yeah, do it. Chuck it in your... What's that app called?
Grindr?
RetroArch.
Oh yeah, no, it's native PC.
Oh damn. Okay. Yeah. 1995, fuck, talk about the old days, my god.
That's it.
I wasn't even alive back then. Nah, don't tell me that.
I used to play it when I was 8 years old.
Hey, spoil me, I thought you were like the same age as me. Bro.
You played a game.
Oh no, don't tell me I've been raising a child.
Charging. Yeah, what? Sports.
25. Oh, damn. He wasn't alive.
Oh, I don't like this information. Someone referred to my work period in a scales of 30 years. And I just did not like that information at all. It's like, oh, so you've been making movies for 30 years? And I'm like, I'm only 18. Oi! Res me!
Oh, no, I'm reloading. Let me reload first.
The green woman. Oh, seventh. I'm going to grab a bottle of water and I shall return.
Okay, and then I'll play Choke Jug with you then.
Yes!
What decor are we in? Alright, we're in that one.
She knows to actually get the sauce. And she has back in
her. Oh, yeah! Valorant time! Oh, I've been playing Valorant lately.
Hey Kez, in a shocking turn of events, my little brother has just arrived.
BJ's arrived?
Yeah, he's just popping through and wants to say hello. Do you mind if I just roll for a little bit and go and say what?
Yeah, go.
That's alright. Do say some solos or something. I shall be 2 sec.
Now nah, was. I'll raise the chat.
Hang around three.
Alright. Oh no, I just. Yeah. All good. What's the news, Massive? What's going on? Dusty. Worked in Australia? Fair enough. And how are you liking Kick? Like, come on, give us the tea. What's the goss? Because obviously there's some fixes. Let's not be shy about that. There's some fixes that need to happen. Kick is amazing. What have you been streaming lately besides the Scuba Steve game, Scuba Dave? I mean, I've only just come back to streaming like this week, so. But no ads can hide. Wait, what do you mean by can hide Booba? Do that on Twitch too, can you? Or they don't allow hot tub streams anymore that they started. I know gambling, I know that was a big thing. I was like, oh, that's going to support a lot of their streamer. There's an option. Oh, I didn't know there's an option to hide it. That's cool. That's cool. Have you got any recommendations for starting out Kick streamers, mate? Also, for anyone new here to the Kick stream, feel free to say hello. I am friendly. I promise I won't bite. Yeah, join the kingdom with me and Pato. I've pretty much already joined. I denounced my allegiance to Twitch a while ago and came over here about a week ago. So, I mean, not going to lie, this Botrick shit made me want to quit, but it's been all right tonight so far. Green's my better color than purple. Oh, yeah, Pato has mentioned this Discord, actually. So that's cool. And, like, do you guys all, like, network with each other? Like, follow each other and, like, all that sort of stuff? Or and support each other in that way as well as, like, I don't know, tech issues and all that sort of stuff. But yes, network. Oh, yeah. Cool. Because honestly, I wouldn't, if it was a follow for follow, I wouldn't want to join it. Just because I wouldn't want to gain viewers like that, like unorganically. Had I been punching out graphic sheets? Oh, wait.
Shall I return? I won't be much longer.
You mean, like, graphic sheet as in, like, for other streamers? Wouldn't have accepted the mod role if I was. Yeah, fair enough. I know there was probably some people who would just jump straight onto that if it was that kind of networking thing. They didn't tell me that. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool ass. So the big question was massive. What are you playing off stream? What's getting you pumped up off stream? Oh, let's have a look at our battle pass for now too. Oh, I can only get the one anyway, I can't afford it. Off stream, nothing. Fair enough. Just working hard off the stream. O2. I don't think I know that game. What kind of game is that? Oh, Path of Exile 2. Oh. Here I am thinking the name of the game. Got it. The Exile Con. Didn't even know they had a con. That's cool. How long are you staying in New Zealand for? Just that weekend or whatever? Or that's gonna be fucking cold, man. That's gonna be fucking cold. We're gonna have to Jon Snow it up. 11 to 12 days. Oh, that sounds so good. I haven't been to New Zealand, but that'd be cool. Get some authentic Kiwi burgers, bro. And some fish and chips. I'm seeing some activity from Pato's mic. No. Plans for 3 days. VIP dinners with devs. Ooh. And get some OG creators, Diablo and Torchlight. Oh, that's sick. That sounds so good. And like for you, that'd be massive. That's so cool. Massive. I don't think I ever played Torchlight though. Is that like a similar style of game to Diablo? How long ago did they release them? They sound about as hard to get as Swifty tickets. Have you played the new Diablo 4? I wouldn't mind trying it, but I'm not going to fork out $100 for it. $1,500? Oh, that's not really that bad, honestly, if you're thinking about it. VIP meet and greet and dinner with them, so it's not like you're meeting them for 10 seconds. And you're getting to meet people that you, that I know you probably fanboy over a little bit. Before it's casual trash. Really? There's so much hype around it, though. And from the people that I've seen play it, really enjoy it. I mean, there was so much, like, marketing-wise that went into the new Diablo 4. Like, they even opened a restaurant in Sydney. I don't know if there's, if it's still open. But I saw, like, video TikToks and stuff of it. And, like, you walk in, there's, like, people with torches standing at the front. And, like, there's a big screen saying, welcome to hell when you walk in. There's a giant animatronic Lilith and shit in it. I need to activate my neurons to play a game like that. Fair. I mean, I never play ARPGs, so, like, when I did play Path of Exile for that little bit, I couldn't rack my brain around it. I think I remember you telling me to follow a build, but I was like, how the fuck do I even follow this guy? It's like, I started playing Albion Online for a little bit, and fuck, that took me ages to grasp the concept of tiered loot. It gatekeeps itself, yeah. But I feel like experienced ARPG players would be able to get it easily. Black Desert. Oh, I think I tried to downloaded it, tried to play it, but the game itself wouldn't work. And I went, no, well, fuck this. Because I remember it was free or something like that. I was like, oh, this kind of looks like Guild Wars or something. And I just never ended up playing it. Too many games to play out there for free anyway.
Oh yeah, that's right.
It's legit amazing. Played it like a job for 2.5 years? Really? So what do you like about it? Is it like World of Warcraft style MMO?
Oh,
best combat hands down in any MMO. Oh shit! All right. What kind of classes do you like to play?
Are you sleeping?
I usually go fighter because it's the simplest. Hi, Will. Ranger, okay. Yeah, nice. See, I never played mages because I hated the thought of having MP and, like, costing. Like, I didn't want to run out of MP ever and just be stuck with, like, a little shaft. Mages are slow as fuck. But, like, are they heavy? Whoa, shit, what is this? Are they heavy damage, though? Heavy DPS? Like, it's always, like, low health, but the spells can be pretty bloody good. Yeah. Yeah, fair. And AoE. So you're saying I should look into Black Desert then? Is it still free? Well, I got a new skin. Oh, yeah, I got this dude. Fuck it, let's give it a go. DPS is based off gear and upgrading your gear up to a certain level is RNG based. Okay. Haven't played it in 4 years. fair enough. Fair enough, dude. Well, I think I've got a couple of people that are keen on doing a Elden Ring stream soon. I think that's my usual kind of game that I like to play, besides, like, Fortnite. And I've been really into Valorant lately for the new TDM mode. And the usual Rocket League, that's always on the cards. Souls combat is sucky. Look, nothing is perfect, but I enjoy it. Elden Ring was fantastic. Dark Souls 3 was fantastic. I want to say my favorite was Sekiro. Technically, not really a Souls-like, but it is. That one was great. I played that twice. And I'm trying to convince Potato to play it, but he gets too rage-induced. Fuck, I have to like this song. What is this? Love this. The Godfather. Sick. Do you ever play any Souls-likes, or...? I'm assuming not, since you don't like the combat.
We're celebrating 30 years of early rising.
You've tried and didn't succeed? Hate the clunky combat. Yeah, fair enough. And I just like the challenge. That kind of challenge was just great. Best one I've enjoyed is Star Wars. Oh, like Fallen Order, or whatever it was called. The Dark Souls equivalent of Star Wars. Well, the two of them. The last one was a bit janky. Like, there's definitely some, like, scuffed ones. I tried playing Tymesia. I can't remember if I streamed it back on Twitch, but that was just, it was weird. You doing Friday night with games with the boys this week? I mean, I don't know if they're doing it this week, but... Don't mind mods love Souls. It's a pretty well-liked genre, really. It's not for everyone, I can completely understand that. One of them 100% them all, one after the other. Like, starting from... the one before Bloodborne? Demon Souls? Or you mean just the Dark Souls series? Hello, Chichai. How you doing? Welcome back. Everything, one of the challenge runs ones. Oh, shit. How's the Fortnite going? We've got that top five curse. As soon as we hit top five, we cannot win, guaranteed. We're currently just waiting on Pado, for his brother has just rocked up randomly to his house. So he's saying hello and then coming back soon. Do you play 40, Chicha? Honestly, that massive. I'm glad to see you still streaming. It's that's so good. Makes me want to grind like you do, because you grind for show. Nope. Aww. Why not? Too busy being someone's pocket sage. Are you just worried about playing with 8-year-olds? I don't grind it to have it. Yeah, true. But like, you know what I mean. Like, you're consistent.
Snake is sorry again. Sorry.
Oh, all good. I've been talking to Massive and Chichar. I got traumatized by the building before. Well, now you can come back and you can play zero build. And it's amazing. You don't have to worry about mats or how to build a shelter when someone pistol whips you. It's great. And Chicha, if you're ever looking to have someone to play with, I'm always down because I need to go on the battle pass usually. Been doing better on here than Twitch over 3 years. Well, look, I'm doing better over here than I did on Twitch after a year. I mean, I think I was on Twitch for like a year and a half, not consistently, as most people know. But like, you get those streams where there's like one person watching and you're pretty sure it's a bot. It gets difficult. But like here, like first stream, the average was like 9 viewers. It was crazy. Crazy. And even now it's high. You have to give it a try sometime? Absolutely. You got to get your cheeks in here. Do I play Apex? I don't. I don't even have it installed. I used to. I have played it a few times. But it's not for me. Honestly, I've never really been truly into FPS games. Like, Rocket League was my main for a very long time. There was nothing else I wanted to play. And then I got into Souls-like games. You know, that sort of stuff. Elden Ring, for sure. That took up a long time. But yeah, Chicha, if you're ever looking for something new to play, go for it. Or we can find other stuff. I'm always down to keen. Yeah, I'm always keen to play something. Although I did try Dofus. I don't know if anyone has heard of that. Definitely not my thing. All of my friends are playing Minecraft now. And I hate it. And Massive was also a kick streamer. You should go and check out. He's on the, I want to say grind again, but he's on the habit of kick. I'm in the stream.
I'm a cheeky boy.
Yes, you are.
Hee hee.
Are you still there, Kez? I'm here.
I am indeed.
Oh, man.
Just having a chin wag.
Very good. Thank you so much for your patience. Did you do anything?
Nah, all good.
Yeah.
Hey?
Did you do anything while I was out?
Nah, yes, just chatting.
Cool,
chatting
man.
To Massive and Chicho.
All right.
All good. Maintaining those viewers somehow. I don't know, but
yeah.
That's cool.
Is anyone looking by? Yeah, that was a surprise.
Can
my bro lives.
Can I play one more with you, please?
Not tonight, buddy.
He lives here, doesn't he?
No, he lives on the Goldie, but he came up here to pick up a car, and he's just like...
That's what I said, Goldie.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah. yeah, he's at the front door, so I'm like, oh, my God, my little bro.
Yeah, right. Hi, PJ. How's he liking the dad life?
Yeah, he's loving it. He's doing a really good job. Oh, super gross, Massive, I'm
oh,
so
that's
sorry.
Good. I'm glad to hear it.
Oh, apparently William tried to eat my cam while I was away.
Rude. A child should not be eating ham at this time of night.
What?
He could get sick. Not really.
Alright. Fortnite gamers.
We can be some Fortnite gamers. Pro Fortnite
gamers.
Ham? Wait, what?
We'll be pro Fortnite.
Alright, now we can get back to some bot plays.
That's it.
Oh, that's right.
Whoa.
Pause this music. Let's get DMCA'd. Oh, this is a better quality version.
Yes, because it's running through NVIDIA broadcast.
I'm not going to live that down for as long as I live.
I'm pretty sure I mentioned it before too.
What? This is a remix.
Oh, it's a bit fun.
Did you work it out, Chicho? Get your badge? Oh, fuck, I need to give you a badge too.
It's terrible.
Like the original was any better.
You got me.
I need healing and I am only at 1 HP. Hey dude, sorry. I found nothing on this safari. I checked the upstairs of that house, but not the underneath yet. There's a chest that's just down there. The storm is coming fast and you need heals to prepare.
Oh man, I'm so wide on screen.
More than you can contact. I'm a cool Fortnite gamer. Cool Fortnite. Can we get a win this weekend? Take me to the lake. Let's change the game mode and we can just go dominate. Top of an ATK. Take me to the zone. I'm running kind of low on maths. I need to break some stone. Rest in all his fancy clothes. He's a renegade raider.
I would club to this version. River, Riverside.
How good's the windpipe?
Yeah.
I have gotten a shoddy sub and a flapjack rifle.
Oh, yeah, all right.
Oh, there's someone.
Yeah,
can you hear that? Oh, no, it's you.
Is it you? No. Oh.
Ah! Ah! Stay away from Pato, you bitch. Let's go. Wish I could shoot like this in belt. Behind you? He's got no shields.
Terrible shot.
He thought he was cool.
These are gonna be bots, surely.
Probably. Where's that coming from? Upstairs. No? You know why I like Fortnite over Valorant? Skins don't cost $40 each.
Are you serious, dude?
Yeah, they're about 20 something dollars, I think, each on Valorant.
That's ridiculous.
For a gun skin.
Oh my god, no thanks.
I don't know, ask Chicha, she's bought a couple of them.
Jeez. What is attractive about Valorant as a game?
It's a bit more tactical.
Yeah.
Like, you get your... You've played Valorant, haven't you? I got abilities and stuff, and...
I played it the week it came out.
It's... The main game is basically plant the bomb.
Okay.
So one person can pick up the bomb, and you just strategize, you can split, you can full push. That sort of stuff.
Nice.
It's cool. You should get into it. A lot of people, when they do start playing it, get into it, so... Have a go. You like clicking heads.
I do.
It's just the shooting system is a bit scuffed.
Yep.
You should stand still when you're shooting, because the range of spray just goes crazy.
Yep. Nickel for every time I've had that problem.
Fortnite gamers. Well, it's a bit quiet now.
Yeah.
Do you want the original?
Okay.
Let me see if I can cue it after what just happened then. Original? Let's top that in and see what happens. Nope.
Yeah, maybe it's been... changed or something.
I think the bot itself has been changed a little bit.
Oh yeah.
Because now it's coming up with there we go. Now it's coming up with the list to choose from, if that makes sense.
Oh yeah.
Which they used to have before, but now clearly it's like when you press enter, it's the first one that you get. Yeah. Wait, this is another remix.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
My friend has gone down. I revived him. Oh, this too. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the mark sheet.
Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. That's practically the same. Just a better drum and bass.
Yeah, I'll take it.
There's a
DMR up here if you want it.
I've got one, thank
you. Yeah, it's probably your first gun, you bastard.
It's a blue one too.
God damn it, kid. I'm a cool pro Fortnite gamer. Cool pro Fortnite. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Oh, it gets me every time. Taking Moisty Meyer, but not Moot Lake. I really love to
chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. I can see there's a... club playlist on Spotify. La, 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 la. get your vibe in for the next hour. If you're up for it now.
You bet.
It's your old.
Massive is cringing right now. He hasn't tasted the magic of being a pro Fortnite gamer. Take me to the lake. Let's change the game mode and we can just go dominate. We'll hop in an ATK. Take me to the zone. I'm running kind of low on mats. I need to break some stone. Crouched in all his fancy.
Massive, if you are in the Discord, I would like to join this Discord you speak of. If not, Pat, I might invite me. I just got a victory royale.
Is he?
If that's cool, bruh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that Discord. Yeah.
Yeah, that Discord.
Kick Kingdom. Very good. Good bunch of peeps. It's not a... They're pretty anti-follow for follow as well. But they like raid each other and stuff. Like, it's actually decent. And...
Oh, right. Yeah. That's cool.
It's good. Good peeps.
Yeah, if you don't mind, Massive, send me a linky woo. I was saying to Massive earlier, like, if it is that kind of because, like, doesn't sound like a good way to organically get.
No, it doesn't. Yeah, like they'll get up here if you're like, oh yeah, everyone come into my stream right now and stuff like that.
But, yeah,
there's a channel once you hit like level 2 or whatever for just chatting and stuff like that. But you can post that you're live and people will come in and watch you. And you can enter draws where people will like, you get raided by the whole Discord and that.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, and you could like, yeah, we got people doing graphics for people if you want. You know, it's just, it's all good, good vibes.
Yeah, I heard you're the one doing graphics, eh?
Oh, I dabble.
Audacity, thanks for the follow. How you doing? Long time no see. Yeah, that's me. That is me, all the way from Bud's Discord to here. Probably shouldn't try on third party just yet. It is the real Kez. Let's go.
No substitute.
I'm not doing too bad. Yeah, none of them Wish versions of me.
Haha, can you imagine? What would a Wish version of us look like?
Apparently, Massive's playing the game on the Wish version of you. Scuba Dave.
Oh!
Let's go.
Look at us. Party. We're like the Tusken Raiders of Fortnite.
I'm doing good. Audacity. Thanks for asking. What's news? What's good? What have you been doing since Bud's not around?
Thanks.
No worries. Dealing with the kids here, fair enough.
Based.
It's okay, Audacity, I know what you said.
Based child real.
Oh fuck, storm's coming.
Oh, kurewa.
Maiwa moishineru.
I'll do what I do best and bail on my friends. Goodbye, kitten.
I'm already bailing, bro.
Nice.
You can't convince me otherwise. How's work, Audacity? They're letting you nap on the job yet?
Being a good public servant by the sounds.
You would know all about that, Paddock.
I would.
It's been pretty good. Oh, that's good. Are you still in... Is Mike still streaming? I haven't seen Mike for a while. Go live. What's going on with him? I just get to chill at the desk like Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's go. He's live on Twitch right now. Why am I not getting any notice? I'm in his Discord and everything. Ah, but that's cool. Wait, you're ditching being a mod in Mike's stream to come say hello to me. Big Pog.
Poggers, poggers.
Ah! Pog, pog, pog.
This is mean.
Betrayal to Mike. No, just kidding.
This is mean.
But, like, not really.
Damn, I forgot to put my hat on. I realised my disgustingly bald head.
You're not bald, you're balding.
Mang. Alright, well, I'm not balding. Thank you very much. No, I went to this hairdresser, right? Because I needed a haircut. And,
Oh, shit. Contact. For me.
What happened? I was like, oh, yeah, short back and sides.
Oh, shit, there's a couple here. Oh, yeah. Shit.
Anyway, and he, like, just played to my whole head. My whole head, and was like, you cool with that? Okay. So, there we go.
Oh, no. Yeah. They went too short.
How dare this guy?
Straight ahead. Straight ahead to you. They're almost dead. I think.
Oh, daddy!
Oh, Dad, so am I.
Bowman's been on the observation duty ground lately. Yeah, he came in early and told me that he bought it. Have you been playing with him? Wait, which observation duty have you guys been playing? The first one? We got huge man yesterday. Oh, damn. Did you get shower man, though?
Yeah, could you get my hat?
First one? Yeah, nice.
Your hat there? Oh, I thought the table was empty. I don't know.
Right, let's get this new...
Yeah, no, I vibe it, bro.
What's the times? Nice.
Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today.
That's going to be in your head the rest of the night now. You're welcome.
Not even mad.
Multiple times? Nice. Unfortunately, on Kick, you can't... spam some commands that do stuff on stream yet. Like on Bud stream. So, there's that. Mass bomb. Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. Well, she left. The US, I think today. Yeah. First stream booked for the 21st of July. Back on Twitch. You Twitch.
Twitching like a purple. You've heard you mentioned the Superior Kick. Superior financially kick. Features wise. Please God. Please God, send us a friggin' roadmap of what you're doing. Just wanna know.
That's good. Yeah.
Just wanna know how long I have to hold out for not being able to. Like, I'm literally using PowerShell to export my videos. I'm not even kidding. I had to download this dodgy executable off the internet and then run PowerShell codes to pull the video off the internet and then put it on YouTube.
Damn, wow. Surely, like, they paid XQC, like, $100 million to, like, not advise of what they should do.
Well, they did.
Did I hear PowerShell? Yes, you did.
I've heard that XQC has been going back and forth. I think there was actually a stream with him and the owner of Kick, and he was like, I want this, this, and this, and they're like, yep. So I know they're actively working on an improvement, and the app as well is getting an overhaul in a few days.
Well, yeah.
But, yeah.
Well, that's the thing, like, YouTube has also been given all this information. They're like, yeah, we'll definitely do it, but it takes them way too long to do it. Like, they're not motivated to do it.
Yeah, they're...
So we'll see how we go with Kick. Let's go, you found your badge, let's go! Nice diamond. That's a better diamond than Twitch diamond, I'm going to say. Oh, it was in my pocket all along? Damn, you can sell it. It's not worth much, but you can sell it.
Got this rich watch in my pocket.
To your Xbox. We won't play today. Oh, are you in trouble or are you alright?
Contact.
Okay, that's the answer. Oh, that wasn't cotton.
I made the
rock.
What do you mean that
that's
all?
We've only played it twice tonight. It is Poggers. Wait, is Poggers even a thing on Kick?
It can be.
Let's make it a thing. This song is beautiful. Audacity. Don't even know. You know. It's the block underneath here. Looks like it's continuously hitting the fucking...
Yeah, I smacked it.
You Marvel snapped it.
No, like the physics don't work. Oh,
well, what are we rolling at? I'm seeing contact 190. That block is going crazy, I know, right?
For you.
I barely looted that one, that area. Anything good that I should know about?
Those physics.
Whoa! Contact!
Chillalala!
Get wrecked, nub. Oh, we got ninja!
Not can.
Wait. That was... Hang on. They were together. This must be trios.
No. Maybe.
Killed both of them, but they were only knocked. They didn't die straight away.
Oh, man. Have we been, like, owning in trios this whole time? That's pretty good that we got 5th and 7th.
I thought you guys noticed. Nah.
We're just that pro. You reckon I can no-scope this butterfly?
Did you?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just trust me.
It's probably because when we had Will in with us, change it.
Yeah. When he kept jumping in.
Ah, well, we're just that cracked.
No.
Yes.
Still behind these plates, I'm pretty twisted, Matt.
Isn't it well past his bedtime now?
School hollies, bruh. Nothing I can do, my hands are tied.
Oh yeah, that means your kids are on school holidays in Audacity. How's that going?
Oh, play day, let's go!
If you live in New South Wales.
Yeah, bring your children.
Oh,
to
was that a DMR? Did you seriously get a DMR before me?
Oh yes! Like, subscribe,
wow.
Switch,
it is interesting. Actually, I think your kids are around the same age. Hey, yo, I'd like to be out of the storm. Oh!
Waste of cares.
I can't, the truck's in the way now. Got him.
Moistness achieved.
Are you finding some ingenuity in your school holiday activities? You know, coming up with shit to do.
Are you asking me?
Well, you've got the option of... Oh, both.
Oh, so much air.
You've got the option of taking your kids to theme park, so...
Ah, that's true.
Kinda.
See,
I mean,
dino,
it's not like you
bitch.
Can give them a bag of pegs anymore.
A bag of pegs? Nah, man, you open up the Tupperware drawer. Like, go nuts, because nothing breaks. A bag of pegs. Damn, all this time, I never tried that.
Maybe I should be a parent. Kidding.
Do it.
Never. Nah.
Lead.
Never.
Lead, kids.
I would sell my soul to not have a kid. I can't see. I'm just shooting through a bush. And they're down. Where's your mate? Oh! Ah! Oh, that's their raptor! Oh!
Clever girl.
Thank you.
Me
El Pato LMG.
You need the heal, my friend.
I'm TV and they're watching. Nice.
What is that?
Cringe
the jewel.
YouTube comment, content. You should get them to all get a Kick account and watch me.
Yeah.
And follow. Don't forget to follow. Actually, no, I'm probably not. They're probably not mature enough for these streams.
Does he keep swearing?
I'm not!
Rule number
Rule number one, don't touch tips.
Can you hear him back there?
I can hear him swearing.
What? He's not swearing, Will. No, I was
You, you wish I was swearing.
Yeah.
I'm hearing a chest. Oh, I want something. Yeah, the oldest one is 9, yes. Still. Gotta start him young. PewDiePie has a 9-year-old army, why can't I?
What?
And the youngest is 1. If a 9-year-old army is good enough for PewDiePie, it's good enough for me. By the way, I'm just heading to your marker. I don't know.
Yeah, that's cool, man. I'm also heading there. Fortnite gamers.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm just gonna lay low while I
wait.
Figure out if these shots are gonna head my way. Quote of the day? Yeah, quote me. If PewDiePie can have a 9-year-old.
Definitely add that one to the quotes board.
Oh fuck!
Yeah, this is absolutely a trios match.
Yeah!
Yeah.
So sick of your lies, Obama!
I refuse to go along with this! I refuse to listen to your lies, Obama, you wicked, wicked devil!
Oh. Behind me. What? I just can't aim today, apparently.
Got
him. Get me a shotty any day. I refuse to listen to your lies, Obama!
It's so fun to yell. Especially when you go Super Saiyan at the end.
I also like you saying, you wanna die every Pepsi? Oh shit.
Oh man.
Oh, it's a bot. Never mind. I'm sorry.
Can you just not get shot for 5 minutes?
Boosters in my pants.
Oh, I actually got the flipping you up.
That's okay.
Target destroy.
Oh, what? Ah, I'm getting shot.
Hey, did we just unlock the thing?
Unlock what?
Oh, he's gonna do the Optimus Primal.
Wait, how much
skin
does he
need?
Ha ha ha, see ya, chat. A lot. Ha ha ha, my horse broke my toes. Bloody hell. Risk.
Come on, the tree. Oh no, maybe don't. I'm just gonna have to res you later.
I'll meet ya.
15, that's the lowest we've gotten so far. Now, can we queue duos in 7 trios, please?
Sounds good.
Please help my dad. His toes are broken. Ha ha ha. His toes got broken.
Yeah, maybe duos? Yeah. Thank
you. Yeah, no, it was, yeah. Ranked?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, why not?
Yeah. William.
Yeah.
Settle down, please.
What
kind of... Oh, so we have to rank up again. Massive spam movie with mouse dancing gifts. Apt.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, we watched this this guy on YouTube. He hardly puts out music, but when he does, it's really good. And he puts out songs of like these weird Facebook conversations. It's screen caps, but he...
Massive.
But he makes like this really good music out of it, and the kids just love it. He did this post about someone wanting butter at like 3 a.m. And it's just so good. Right. So, yeah, it's so catchy. I'll send it to you. I actually want to go and stand out in the snow and sing into the void.
Thanks for all the rat dances there, Massive.
Yeah, cheers, bro.
You're a real one.
Yeah, a real rat one.
You don't know what I feel. Oh my god.
Oh no, don't join the group Audacity. The new nodders? Yeah, pretty much.
She weighs £16,000.
Oh yeah, I was playing music earlier, right?
Where is that?
Where is that Jones?
Want some more of those sweet pop mashups. Pop metal mashups. It was so good. What was that Slipknot one you played that one time?
Which one? There's so many Slipknot ones. The Justin Bieber one?
Yeah, all right.
Oh, you're okay. I'll queue it up on that. It was Psychosocial.
Yeah.
Wait, where's your Discord? Oh, there.
Not always being in the Discord.
I'm a funny boy.
Will you?
Yeah.
Social baby, I think it's called.
I did my time, and I went out.
I do like the beat it metal version that was.
Oh, yeah, cue that one up next. That was a great one.
Oh, yeah, W song, let's go. Let's get the chat. Don't take your brain. Fill your mouth with all the money you will save. Beat it. Iron Maiden?
Yeah.
Was it Phoenix Iron Maiden?
I think so. It was like the Trooper or something.
Yeah, so Beat It Trooper. Yeah. Nice. Oh shit.
Brazil.
Yeah. Oh no, my chat's covered.
Place top 50. Oh, in the bag.
Oh fuck! There we go. Alright, place top 50. I think we can manage that, maybe.
What kind of quest is that?
It's an easy one for when we get our placement. You've got this. Thanks, teacher. I need your support right now. This is rain. I'm gonna have to get sweaty.
What's the cost, Massive? Am I rolling in it, or is there already two?
Oh fuck! I had my first love.
This is the canon Slipknot to me.
The canon Slipknot. In the bit that's not even Slipknot. Bluda.
Hopefully it allows me to export a 1080p. Thanks for sticking around too, by the way,
like
dude.
I think I'll like it in the next one. Actually, I'm surprised you haven't queued Linkin Park calling in my call.
Oh my god.
Oh, the other one. The LMFAO one.
Oh, I love that one. Alright, it's all coming back. when we're in the lobby, we'll fire him up. Also, got to DM up.
Find the quiet spot. Whoa, 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 what?
Oh, F, he's got the high ground.
Oh, there's two of them here. Fuck. Remember how we said top 50 would be great?
Yeah, we did it.
Oh, let's go. I'm probably no longer silver.
No, I don't think so. Jeez, that was terrible.
You did it. Just barely chased.
Jeez, yeah, that's weird. Yeah, it's gotta be bad.
You're a mild winning's winning.
Here we go. Gold Nova 1.
I went down a whole rank.
Oh, snap. I've never been bronze. Too. Yeah, I know. Oh, that hurts. All right, we'll lobby it up and we'll let's queue up those other beats.
Yeah, I'll queue some up.
Nice. Hey. But we are meeting you.
Boy.
I don't know how to work it. It's scary.
Good one, Alan.
Crawling in my crawl now with less copyright infringing.
Nice.
That's what we want.
Please, don't get us banned.
So I guess this is going to be a grind.
Now we got it.
Audacity, I don't know if you were here earlier, but...
great program.
Pato got DMCA striked on YouTube for playing Chug Jug with you.
It's probably the universe issuing some justice to me anyway for that absolute cringe fest of a song, but... it's definitely going to be punishing us because we've started to enjoy it unironically and like singing it. Like I sing it at work, bro. So,
but like the best part was for me, like we were playing mid 2000s club music.
Yeah.
All night, and that was the song that got us.
Yeah, I got like pings. I got two pings from YouTube and none from Twitch from that stream. But yeah, Twitch itself jumped in and was like, "We got you." And they unpublished, like, all my VODs and stuff.
Yeah, right.
Fine.
Damn.
That's what I knew. It was time for the 95-5 split.
Let's do it.
If I hit it...
You're in the match and I wasn't.
Gotta get those follows up, click that button. Also for my boy Kez.
Let's go!
We need a fillies. We need those sweet little fillies.
Any new viewers, don't forget to hit the follow button.
That's right.
Go and check out Pato's streams while you're at it.
Yep.
If you haven't already, here is his link.
Chirp.
Go and give him a follow. Also a new kick streamer.
Yeah, actually I'm going to put yours in and I'm going to spell it right too.
A graphics designer. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, chichai. Mike has been switching between Kick and Twitch. Oh, really? Is that why I haven't seen him stream so often? Let me go follow. Easy. No worries. And send him a rat dance while you're at it, too.
Oh, Audacity. Audacity and Chichai. Thanks so much.
Audacity.
Sorry, I don't know. I was cross-eyed at the time. Hello, Chichai. How you doing? And Audacity. Oh, yeah. Oh man, so much stimulation coming from the chat right now. I'm going crazy! What's that?
Dopamine achieved.
Yeah, I'm just like, oh, what is games? Hello. Alright.
I'm sad my rat jam remotes don't work. Why not? Have you not got 7TB remote enabled or something?
Massive hit a rate limit. Okay. Alright, where are we dropping?
It's just like, I'm gonna spam that emote.
Yep, do it. Send me all your energy. Keeps my numbers up.
Oh, sad cat.
Sad. Oh, Kez, we gotta get 7TV going on your kick as well.
Yeah, I did mention that everywhere you were going. I was like, oh yeah, fuck, gotta do that.
Yep. That's right. There's a trick to it. You gotta install the nightly extension, not the normal one. It does say it, but it's easy to miss. But I'll walk you through it so we do it right.
Okay. Because you're pro stream.
Massive had to walk me through it because he's a pro stream. Because I'm like, I read it, dude. I did it right. And then he's like, nah, you didn't. You got to click the purple one, not the green one. I'm like, okay. I think you're great because you know colours. Bet you can also put star-shaped objects into star-shaped holes.
By the way, chat, if you're all interested, Pato is the reason I started streaming.
What?
Yeah. You used to talk to me all the time about it, and you were like trying to get me to start doing it, and I was like, yeah, fuck it.
Oh, sick, man. Well, you're bloody welcome.
Oh, fuck, I'm right next to that.
Yeah, I'm getting hammered, bro.
That's like it. Yeah, W. I think I just left you there, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
That's alright.
No, like, that's alright, I got him.
I got him? What the hell?
Have a good day.
I hate it when running cancels
cash.
Reload.
Peyton is bad. Did you get a DMR here?
Oh, wait a minute. I didn't kill those guys. Oh, well. DMR. Yeah, dog. Thanks.
DMR.
Rat jam's pretty good. Noogle. Yeah. I realized how that sounded. Yeah. Not gonna lie. So I want to make that perfectly clear. I said NGL in an abbreviated form. My brain is like 50% dopamine. I promise I wasn't broing out in the schoolyard.
Bro, 2 kills, let's go. Oh, over here.
See?
Oh, come on, don't make me.
You're gonna make me kill! The wrong time.
This place is just full of DMRs tonight. What is this?
Fortnite.
I've legit only gotten 2 guns, but I've seen 4 DMRs.
House tonight. Everybody's gonna have a good time.
Oh, you mean on Kick? Yeah, definitely more emotes. Oh, actually, I heard you don't need to be affiliate to put emotes up. Is that correct?
No, you don't.
I need to upload all my emotes from Twitch then.
Yep.
And I can put all of them up instead of 6.
And subs are only $5. $5.
Yeah. And we get 95.5.
That's right. It's so good. Like, I saw a tweet today from Kick, and like 5 million in subs have been handed out, but they've only copped 250,000 of it. Like... The Kick Company? Oh, yes. Love the song so much. Bro, there's another DMR up here.
But really, in the long term, it's going to end up being a lot more money for them.
Yeah.
We just have to sponsor a gambling stream every once in a while. Not kidding.
Kidding. We could, though, bro. We could do our poker. We can play poker now on VR.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually... I am keen to do some VR streaming.
Yeah, it's been a while.
I've got the cable and everything.
Yeah, I did it. I did some VR in Phasmophobia with Massive. It was awesome. Yeah. Scared the hell out of me. Mainly because this one guy, Rob, kept hiding in a room in the dark, and then you'd open the door and he'd be in there. And, oh my God, I vomited. Because he had no comms. He was just this silent figure. Absolutely pissed myself.
First time I played Phasma was in VR.
Oh, wow.
I hate you. When Mike streams and he dies in a game, the chat spawns you try. Yeah, nice. contact where?
265.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, I'm a terrible shot.
It was shooting at me then. Rude. WFAD's not gonna lie. Yeah, see, I'm gonna say the whole word out, not like some other people.
Faz.
You made it sound like a racist word?
Faz?
No, not gonna lie.
Oh, yeah, whoops. Whoops-a-daisies. Immediately after it left my mouth, I was like, oh man, I'm cancelled. That's it.
Man, I did my first affiliate stream and 2 days later got a payout.
Yeah. Oh, is that massive?
Yeah.
Yeah. But you got crap tons of money too.
Nice. Nice. That's what you want.
Well, you think we do this for the viewers? Screw those guys. I'm in it for the money.
For the community?
Yeah. You think I play games for fun? No siree, Bob. Video games are serious business.
28 bucks from 4 subs, bro. That would take like 20 subs to get that much money. I swear, on Twitch. Why is there a green ping? Oh, it's for shields. Okay. That's 10 on Twitch. Yeah, yeah. It's bullshit.
That's right.
But we've got to get to 75 first.
We will. At this Discord, you're in a really good. You'll find some good people to watch, and I reckon they'll really enjoy your stuff too. So it'll just happen.
You reckon?
Yeah, dog.
Yeah, dog.
I've managed to find a bunch of other retro streamers too, who are like just starting out, and they want to learn how emulators work, so I've been walking them through it. They're just like, yes, oh my god, I haven't played Pokemon since I was a kid. And I'm like, yeah, dog. I got you.
Yeah, dog. Yeah, dog, yeah. I'm chasing this one, dude.
No friggin' way. Be gone, anime thought. That's it. Thought. Get absolutely stereosonic'd.
I'm using this building for sure.
Oh, Kiz, can you imagine us going to another Doof Doof concert, like, in our current conditions?
No.
Actually,
I mean, we're
saying,
probably streamers, yeah. And we're getting recognised by everyone in the club.
That's it. We're probably in great condition. I'm like 50 years old.
As if, you're 2 years older than me.
What? When did that happen?
You didn't realise that?
I keep forgetting. She's such a good lad.
That's it.
Where are we?
I hear running. Yeah, it's just me. Maybe.
Let's go this way.
Oh, someone's at the respawn van. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, they are.
Let us make them wish they were never born. Oh.
Imagine someone... Oh, you on thread yet, Kez? What is it? It got, like, announced, launched today, didn't it? Like, Instagram's Twitter.
Some massive data-scraping Twitter wannabe.
Imagine someone recognises you in the club streams. I know, right? That'd be...
Oh, that'd be great. That's
how you know you've done something right. They'll come up and start singing Chug Jug with you.
Yes.
Or Psychosocial Baby.
Or, like, we actually go to the next Slipknot concert and we're like, this is wrong. Where's the Justin Bieber?
It's pretty much Twitter. Like, do I need to download it as an app or is it integrated into Instagram or something? Because I think I saw Bud post something from Threads, but I didn't know what the fuck was going on. I'm too boomer.
Yeah. New technology's scary.
China, hello?
Yeah, I'll stick with Le Twitter.
It's a new app. All right, bet. Are you on it, Chicho? Like, is it any good?
Well, if Chicho is going, I could be convinced.
I mean, it's another way to boost your streaming platform. Just now, yeah? All right, you got to let me know how it is.
Yeah, report.
If it's worth.
Report in.
Report back. I don't work for ADF, so...
Ah!
He talks like a soldier.
Well, the cat's out of the bag. Yes. And I'm going to come and rip the man's face off.
Yes, sir, I will be your thread spy. Let's go. That's what I needed.
Hell yeah.
I don't need followers, just thread spies.
Anyway. Avenge me, Kez.
Oh, fuck's sake.
240.
Can I write it longer on it? Damn.
I got dabbed on by Thanos.
Oh. Okay. Well, that was better than our last game, at least.
Yeah.
Doing better in Fortnite than Val.
Got dabbed. Audacity. I got dabbed on by Thanos. Yeah, I think I just formed a new sentence. Come on.
Ranked up. Let's go.
Yeah. Bros 2.
Chat, I think I've got one more in me.
Aight.
No one else can see. So, since we're on the last match, if you haven't done so already and you're watching and liking the stream, give it a follow. Go and give Pato Streams a follow as well. He'll be very grateful.
I'll be so moist.
And also, say hello. Why not? It's free.
Do it. We're posting dancing rats over here, apparently.
Do it. No balls.
No cap, as the youngins are saying these days.
Shameless self-promotion. Oh, look, there's a fairy on my screen.
Yuck.
Oh, no. W song chat. Come on.
That's it. This is the winner.
If you know it, sing the words. Because Pato will.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs, gotta have my bowl, gotta have cereal, seeing everything, the time is going, ticking on and on, everybody's rushing, gotta get down to the bus stop, gotta catch my bus.
I
see my friends. What's that?
It's not in time,
isn't it?
Nah.
Oh, it is for me.
Yeah, it is for you because of the bot delay. It's not in time.
Oh, that's horrible. Friday, gotta get down on Friday. Oh, Massive sent me a suggestion for after this, okay. Oh, yep. Oh, something we're gonna throw a raid to. A good man.
Oh, yep. We shall double host then.
Alright.
Let's do it. Is this someone from the Discord or someone?
Yeah, no, someone from the Discord. What will I do? Massive, are you able to post a link in my Discord's lounge?
Who?
I'll post it.
That's where you said Audacity, and I was like, why?
I'll send it to you, guys.
Alright, bet. This is a regular Pato streams and I streams.
Yep. We get down on Friday. Songs. And we play.
Mashup that you don't want to hear ever again.
That's it.
And quality Fortnite content.
Yep. We're basically just shitposting the stream in stream form. When we get together.
How do we not have a million followers?
Yeah. And it gets even more cooked if we link up on Friday nights and stuff and we do like Duck Game and all that. It's just pure chaos. I love it.
Yeah, let's not talk about what happened last time you streamed getting drunk.
What?
Especially the last 10 minutes.
Oh, was it the last time we played this?
The last 10 minutes you were like pick up and burping everywhere.
Oh.
Comments that probably shouldn't be made on stream.
Oh no.
Yeah, let's go. 10 out of 10 stream. Top tier streamers, let's go.
Yep.
Get that Bumblebee jam. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Fun. Looking forward to the weekend.
Let's go. Chat's dancing. How good is that? Gotta get down on Friday.
We just gotta. Getting down on Friday. Oh, There's a flapjack weppy over here.
Let's go. All the rat jams.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. So glad I don't have that popping up on my stream and just be covered now. Let's hire somebody. Is this a medic? Please be a medic. All right, Pato, what other dank songs
I'm you got? I'm trying to find, what's that Lit Right Now song with that girl?
So Lit Right Now. Okay.
The one with the girl singing about eat Taco Bell and shit. Sydney, that's it. Yeah. I'll see if I can queue up.
Yeah, do it. Alright, I got us a first aid responder. Did I see something over in the distance? No.
Is this it?
Yeah, that's it.
That's not.
Yeah, it is.
Nah. It's the original version.
Oh.
Sick.
Okay. Sounds the same.
Trust me. I've heard this song 20 million times.
Okay, Bob Ross.
But...
okay, Bob Ross.
Come on now.
There you go, free shields. Yo! I feel like I should do another, like, cake decorating stream. Oh, cupcake.
Oh, hell yeah.
Let's do that again. Need a theme though. Maybe a kick cupcake stream. Hey Mattel, man, wake up,
man, come on. I don't like this new one. Get up.
Whoa.
Thanks, Will. Good.
This isn't it.
Nah. It won't work.
What are you typing?
Copying the song name. Nothing. Yeah, I'm copying the actual name of the song. Yo, Paige, you did it! I'm coming to you right now. Yay! Get up!
I just typed in her name, Sydney.
Oh my god.
Go.
I'm so lit. Oh, I'm way early.
Premature there, Pato.
Yeah, tell me about it. Story of my life. They don't call me premature Pato for nothing. That's terrible. That's gonna stick.
That's on the internet forever.
That's real. That's gonna kill me. For a few seconds, I thought there were monsters in the world.
You want to move?
Where are we?
Close to the center? Or?
Yeah, I.
We're in Frenzy Fields. Okay.
Let's cruise for a bit.
Lit like a candle. What a lyric.
Oh, man. Premium.
As long as this doesn't go for 4 hours or something.
That'd be great. I actually unironically enjoyed this song.
I know you do. And like, now it's going to be stuck in my head for the next 2 days.
I remember suffering and just like can't watch it. But now I'm like, I like the thing about the wet phone.
So Audacity, you vibe into this song too. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm lit. I'm not old enough to drink, but I'm lit.
Yeah. The boy could she demolish a flippin' Taco Bell burrito. She's my best friend.
Okay.
Alarm! Granata Alfasen! How you doing, Dips?
Oh no. Here comes the offense.
Here it comes.
Just kidding.
Oh, Kez. I forgot to mention, we're looking to set up GoldenEye Source. Me and Massive got it working.
Okay.
It's free. Yeah. You just download the game and you run it. And it's, you can play the Nintendo 64 GoldenEye game in the Source engine, and it's really fun.
Yeah, nice. Are we talking like the Friday night boys?
Yeah.
Alright, fair.
So we're working on it, but I'll let you know and I'll send you the links.
Sounds good. I've knocked two.
Kill stolen.
Not actually, though.
Really? Desolate!
Fuck yes, get on it. Let's go. Let's go, Massive. Are you joining us, Massive, for this?
Fortnite. Oh, for GoldenEye.
Yeah, for Source. Yeah.
Yeah, he set it up. He's. Yeah, he's.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
So we tested it and it works great. It's really fun. Oh! There, that guy got friggin' melted.
He's like, oh shit.
Yeah, just. Yeah, what? Litty on the gritty.
How do you think Pato got the idea?
Yeah. Absolutely stole. No, it was all me, actually. Nice. Massive didn't do anything.
I do want to try Cursed Halo.
Oh, yes.
Like, I'm already bad enough at FPS, but, like, Cursed Halo just seems fun.
Dipple got flippin' wrecked on that one. Oh, you heard about it?
I watched a little bit of it.
Did you see the one where he rolled the grenade and that big penis came up?
I don't think I saw that one.
Yeah, so he was playing, and I think, Dips, was it a Twitch admin or something that came in on the stream? Or some really famous dude, whatever. He throws his D20, and it, like, explodes into this picture of this big guy's doodle. It's just, like, right on the screen for everyone. Barjo from Good Game was watching the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and he's just like, oh, hey, man.
I mentioned last week of him, he's, like, still followed or something like that. And he's like, why is he still following me after all that?
Yeah. Thanos cock, he says.
And noticed it had a huge update and worked with me. Oh, nice. I bet. We'll just set that up.
There we go.
From Cursed Halo, I remember the floppy barrel
sniper. And then,
I've got a quest here.
I think the plasma gun, you could shoot like multiple at the same time. Oh, he wants to know what game. We haven't organized it yet. Oh, no! I fell. Where's my kiss?
Fuck's sake.
I didn't grab the line in time.
Oh, our Eli's going to get you.
Yeah. I haven't organized yet, Dips, but we're looking to play. Yeah, I did. GoldenEye Source. I'll send you a link to the download, the torrent.
I don't know how that for the night. Catch you later, kids. No worries, Audacity. Thanks for jumping in and giving me the follow and Patter the follow.
Yeah, that's it. Thanks, bro. You're thanks for the rats, one. Man.
OG.
Well, this NPC is goat.
Told you.
Just like fully healed me, almost.
Yeah, it's. Over time, it will heal you and give you shields.
Yeah, it's like an updated version.
No worries.
I mean,
mission mark. Alert. Yes. Let's go.
It's like modern Source graphics, but all the old maps and that and music.
Appreciate you, fam.
I think we should gather the crew and hit it. She's my best friend. It's my favorite quote. No, I was just saying it's like the old Nintendo 64 game, but it's not.
I'll go for the one on the right.
Say hello.
Mind yourselves.
Granata.
Oh, fuck. This isn't Rocket League.
Should be. I'm so lit. Get up. Sounds good, massive. Hopefully you've got a beefy connection. Yeah, put that X3D to good use. Bye!
Oh, imagine having an X3D.
I do. And it is good.
I don't.
It's great, actually. I friggin' love this CPU so much.
I see something over there, I don't know.
It's a drone! Rubble ruins! Let's terminate them.
I'm so prepared now. Okay, okay, okay.
You're gonna be flipping your snags tomorrow. Just blasting lit. I hate this mud thing in this game because it literally looks like you've just crapped yourself. That's really bad. Like, it doesn't even look like mud, it just looks like you've messed yourself.
Oh shit, it's this dude. No, run away. Run!
What is it?
Ah, fuck, there's someone else here too. Oh no, it's the same dude.
Is this a boss fight?
Yeah. Let's get out. Let's just get out.
Where'd you go?
Down the hill.
I'm afraid.
Don't be afraid. Slide down the hill.
Sounds good, massive.
Someone's here with me. Unless it's the raptor right in here.
I'm so lit. Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
I jumped all the way over there, bro.
I jumped down the thing, man.
Yeah, not where I went. No.
You gotta be a pro gamer like me.
Hang on, stop for a sec. Come on. Do your bidding.
Whoa.
There you go.
Dude. Bloody.
Nani? Hey yo, I'm high.
Hey yo.
Hey yo.
Okay, we need one more beat.
Oh shit, someone's here.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'm almost better. Ugh. Can't save him.
Oh, we're in the top 7.
Sure. Don't know how to get up there.
Could this
near
be
me.
A victory royale?
It's a Deadpool, I think. Hey, there, what's happening? Hey, Dawn. How's your Pokemon Unite? Oh, fuck.
See you, chump.
Wait, oh, that was behind me.
Yeah,
I thought it was in front of me.
I got him.
Got him.
Heat signature sighted.
Alright, there's only 3 other players left.
Oh boy.
Make sure you're all stocked up. Oh fuck, I've got 2 shotties, I didn't even realise.
Yes.
Oh.
Alright. Kiss's viewers, my viewers, send us all your energy in the chat. This could be a victory royale.
Oh.
I actually hate saying that too, because it sounds like a HJ's chicken burger. We're gonna get a chicken royale, guys. Oh, there.
Oh, shit. Here, here, here. Not engaging just yet. They are by themselves, so maybe I will.
Yeah, waste them.
Wait, I don't have anything long range, that was stupid.
Oh no, up to you, what? Kez.
Fuck's sake.
Mr. Braddad. NPC, res me.
Come here. Ah, fuck.
You got him, Kez. Inshallah. Oh, second pose.
Oh, damn.
Oh.
So close.
That's alright. We'll get him next time.
That's it. Alright, that was the last game of the night. Do you want to type in chat who that person we're hosting is?
Oh, yes, I will. Yep.
I blame Pato for that loss completely. Didn't say anything.
Sorry, I was typing ferociously. check the not music in the Discord.
Oh.
He's a good man. I did his graphics.
Of course you did.
I actually spent ages on them too, and they didn't turn out how I wanted, but they ended up turning out pretty good. I was like, oh, I was going for a glass effect, and they wound up looking all glowy, so I'm like, that'll do. So, let's hit it.
Yeah, nice. All right, let's go. I'm going to mute for a sec, but thanks for the games.
Yep. I'll catch you later. Love you, bye. Right, crew, let's go and set this up. We're going to Crimson Edits. Can I even do that? Oh, four viewers, I don't know. Oh, I can't. I need another viewer. No. Dang it. Oh, well, we're going to go over there anyway. Thanks for tuning in to Pato Streams, guys. Like, subscribe, and bell. Bye.